What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It is November, I'm wearing all black, and that can only mean one thing. It's time for Gymshark Black Friday Sale 2022. So I'm coming at you with everything you need to know about Gymshark's Black Friday sale this year. Everything I know, at least. We're gonna be covering some FAQs, everything you need to know prior to the sale. Gymshark's doing things a little bit differently this year, so don't expect this video to be like my last year's Gymshark Black Friday sale video. Not gonna lie, they're keeping things a little hush-hush before the sale. We'll get into that in just a second. So how we're gonna go about this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you what Gymshark shared with me. From the time I filmed this video till when the sale actually goes live, there's a good chance I'm gonna learn some more things about the sale. So if you're not already, definitely follow me on Instagram. That's where I'll keep you guys all up to date, check out my stories. Everything I find out, you will too. And if I do learn things along the way, I'll also add them into this description box so you can always reference back. And also, be sure to keep tabs on my YouTube shorts. This is where I'll be showcasing more of my favorite pieces, some try-ons, just short form content. So without further ado, Gymshark's Black Friday sale of 2022 will be going live. Drum roll, please. Thursday, November 17th. As of right now, there's no end date, and you're looking at up to 60% off site-wide. Now, the big difference here, unlike previous years, Gymshark did not disclose any specific discounts. Real quick, I want to thank Gymshark for sponsoring today's video and making it possible, and thank you guys as well. We wouldn't be here on our third year of the Gymshark Black Friday sale videos without your support. I do have my own Gymshark link. You guys are crazy supportive when it comes to that, and the truth is, without your support, none, and I mean none, of these videos you see on this channel would be possible. For those of you who don't know, we actually started doing activewear on this channel, primarily talking Gymshark. Gymshark's what got me into my love for activewear in general. And chances are, if you're watching this video, you love Gymshark too. So as a thank you, we will be doing a giveaway in this video. In honor of our third Gymshark Black Friday video, Bae and I have decided to give away three $100 Gymshark gift cards so you guys can shop the sale. So stay tuned, we will be talking the guidelines for entry momentarily. Let's look at some Q&As. In the past, Gymshark has used a queue system, which is like a virtual checkout line. When you go to place your order, there's a good chance there's gonna be a wait. It's usually not too long, but some people freak out. They think something's wrong with their computer, like, oh my God, what the hell is going on? So they end up Xing out. Just know that you'll lose your place in line if you do that, so do not, I repeat, do not close that tab. Just be patient. I know it's tough. All right, you get hyped up, you're like, oh my God, you just gotta wait it out. What's really cool, last year they started a wish list, and it looks like they're keeping it happening this year too. So basically, you go to any of the pieces that you have your eye on, hit that heart at the upper top right of the picture. You have to be logged in, but you can create your own wish list. This way, you already have your pieces in like an invisible cart, your wish list cart. You can just simply go to that saved wish list once the sale goes live and hit add to cart with whatever pieces that you really want. If you like the discount price, you can throw it right in your cart and then check right out. No sifting through the site looking for these individual pieces. It's right there saved in your wish list. I highly suggest you utilize this feature. So even though carts won't be saved, your wish list will be. So that's kind of the way they get around the whole cart thing. Because once the sale goes live, everything that's gonna be in your cart, your actual cart, is gonna be out. Now keep in mind, different countries are going to have different discounts. I need to make this clear because if there ever is any communication going on during the sale where it's like, hey, I got this for 60% off, and somebody else is like, well, how come I only got it for 40% off? You gotta keep in mind, different countries are going to have different discounts. So what we're gonna be looking at today, the information that I received is for the US American store only. We're gonna hop into this list, I'm gonna do a little bit of narrating, point out a few of my favorite pieces. These products that I'm about to share are expected to be hot sells for the American audience. And keep in mind that almost everything you're about to see, I have reviewed in depth on this channel. So I will have my Gymshark playlist linked down below in the description box. I'll also have a card here pop up. You can click that if you're interested in a collection, it'll take you straight to my review. Also, stay to the end because I'm going to throw in some men's selects. I don't know, maybe you want to shop for your bae, or if you're like me, I love wearing oversized fits. So I usually just steal bae's. We have a mutual understanding. It benefits both of us. His clothes are mine. All right, let's kick it off. Woo, this is exciting. First thing we're looking at is the sweat collection. Did a full review on this. Just saying. We have the long sleeve crops, the sports bras, the shorts, long sleeve top, the midi tank that I'm actually wearing right now in black, and the sweat leggings. Now, if you remember my review, I was so-so because of that weird, awkward print on the back. You know, if you know, you know. But I will say, one of my favorite tight fit shorts would be the sweat collection, and the sports bras, very flattering on the girls. Next up, we have the new power. Hey, I just reviewed this one. So they're going to be having the sports bras, the leggings, the full length all-in-one, which is one of my favorites from Gymshark. I love all-in-ones to do my yoga in. This one is a gem because it has a built-in sports bra, so I love this. We have the midi tops and the shorts. But it doesn't stop there, okay? They're also throwing in the power long sleeve tops, the cropped zip hoodie, the joggers, and the all-in-one. That new Apex. I am a huge fan of the Apex collection, but when you look closely, there's a hella lot of contouring and movement going on, which in certain colors are super eye-catching. Like the blue color, for example, is the most standout-ish. That's very eye-catching. We have some crop tops, sports bras, even the shrugs, the leggings, and the shorts. The Adapt family has some of my favorite Gymshark pieces of all time. And the Marl is one of the siblings. So we have the long sleeve crop top, the leggings, and the sports bra. I actually do have these in a few colors. Believe it or not, the orange, that zesty orange, is my favorite. Overall, great fit, higher compression, so keep that in mind. The Adapt camo. Now we're cooking. We have the long sleeve t-shirt, the crisscross sports bra, oof. The crop t-shirt, the shorts, the long sleeve lace up back, the leggings, and the track jacket. Check out that review I did. The pebble gray sole brown and the storm red cherry brown are my absolute favorites in this collection. The red especially really complements that lava flow they were going for. It's a really standout piece and it's very textured. No scrunch bum on this one. Like we're all used to the Adapt camo having that patchy scrunch on the back. This one does not. This is the first time they got rid of that and I am sold on it. Adapt Animal Reef. They brought back the scrunch on this one. We have the sweatshirt, t-shirt, crop t-shirts, crop tanks, shorts, and leggings. They didn't actually come out with the crisscross bra in this one. I was a little bit disappointed, but for those who prefer a little bit more coverage, this could definitely work for you. Ooh, some more camo. This time the Savannah, surprise. We didn't stop at the lava. We got the Savannah print. Now this is more of a, what I like to call a giraffe print. Looks very safari. We got the sports bra, long sleeve crop top, shorts, and leggings. Adapt Ombre Triangle. Believe it or not, I actually just received these pieces in. So look out on YouTube Shorts for that as well. Just a real geometrical take on the classic ombre design. Long sleeve crop top, shorts, sports bra, and leggings. Moving on to the Adapt Animal. Again, do you guys remember this Adapt Animal? Sports bra, crop half zip, leggings, cycling shorts. Adapt Fleck. Where have you been? Adapt Fleck, looking like somebody splattered some paint all over you. Long sleeve crop top, sports bra, and leggings. Oh, I know you see that new Vital though. We've had a lot of new Vital colors launching this year and pretty much all of them are going to be in this sale, on the US site that is. We're looking at the long sleeve crop, sports bra. You also have the V-neck sports bra, not to get it twisted with the regular sports bra, and the leggings. We also have shorts and the 2-in-1 shorts. Ooh, more Vital. High neck midi top, long line top, half zip pullover, and joggers. Now for the most part, I do like the Vital. They're a bit thinner than say any of the Adapt pieces. They're also more solid. So if you don't really like all that pattern and you like to keep things simple, the most you're gonna see on the Vital Seamless is the very subtle dotted contour. It's also decent with compression. So it's more of a moderate to higher compression legging. This is a very popular legging. Over the years, I gravitated more towards the Adapt than the Vital. I feel like the Adapt collection is more flattering on my body. That's why. But the Vital is still very good for performance, and the new colors they came out with are solid. In a good way. Solid colors plus they're solid. Let's dip into some of Flex. Long sleeve crop top, sports bra, legging. They've simplified this one a bit. In fact, this design is relatively older. Like, they don't actually haven't come out with anything like this this past year, I believe. They've done quite a few interpretations, such as the What the Flex, which I'm not seeing on this list. They're not showing it on the pictures that are on this list, but if you know the Flex collection, the back of the waistband has that really big, monstrous Gymshark logo. So just keep that in mind. These pictures make it look minimal, the logos, but don't get it twisted. The training. If I were to say this is hands down one of my favorite Gymshark collections, I would not be lying. It is right up there with the Adapt family. So we're looking at training cropped hoodies. Even though I'm kind of overcropped hoodies now, I did stock up on, what's next? The regular zip hoodie. I got one in black lately and I love it. Just zipping it up, go Oversized hoodie, yes please. We have crop tanks, long sleeve crop tops, oversized tee, my absolute favorite shorts from Gymshark. I'm gonna go ahead and say that again. My favorite shorts that I wear the most out of would be the training loose fit shorts and the sweat shorts. Training loose fit are great for training. It's like windbreaker material. Sweat shorts have a very soft lining, so great for lounging or casual wear. Both are just so damn good, and I'm glad that there's such a variety gonna be on sale. Stop. Wait a minute. Pause. We got some bralette, cami tanks, open back tops, cycling shorts, and leggings. Now, can't really tell from the pictures, but it's like a waffle print, so definitely more of a rest day essential than anything. If you ever do want to dress them up, they look really cute with a pair of high boots or some mocks. Nice sweatshirt, they're very cozy to wear. Onto my favorite sweats from Gymshark. I prefer the rest day sweats over the Pause collection. I like that oversized fit. I also really like the fact that it's not plush. It's more of like a terry cotton feel. So it's slightly rugged, but still so cozy and comfy to wear. So with that being said, we have hoodies, cropped pullovers, joggers, and shorts. Sports bras, training, medium and low support. The minimal training bras. Okay, they're one of my favorite Gymshark bras because they're really flattering. Only thing is I cannot wear them to the gym. I use the minimal bras for at-home workouts and for wearing underneath shirts. I do like them because they have the adjustable backs, overall very cute color options. So we have the minimal, the training bandeau, which is really pretty. I prefer them in the summertime though. I think they're more of a summertime look. More training sports bras, medium and low support. We're looking at the scoop neck, the V-neck, and the training ruched. Before the minimal training bra, I wore the training ruched nonstop. And PS guys, I know I say ruched, I know it's not really pronounced that way, but I don't know, it feels extra special when I say it that way. And the V-neck, you know I talk about it all the time because it has the back fall. Now, I know what you guys are gonna think. Oh my God, Ash, was that it, really? God, Gymshark, you suck. Remember, site-wide. So this is gonna be a lot more than what I share with you today. Now let's move on to accessories. Please don't sleep on Gymshark accessories. We're looking at some travel day essentials. The everyday zip pouch. I have that and I love it. You got that real silicone-y plastic feel. It's great for your makeup. Even in a gym bag, you wanna bring some makeup, some deodorant, body oil, whatever you got going on in there, tampons. We also have the toiletry bag if you need a little more room. The rest day sling bag, the sleek sling bag. So really nice fanny pouches. Is that what they call them? The everyday mini backpack. The shark head crossbody, I have that one in black. Do keep in mind these are meant to be tight across your chest. Bay has one and I have one. It's really tight on him. He's got a broad chest. Small everyday gym bag. The chili red is really nice. I have that one. I paired it with my salsa red sweat set and it really looked fire, literally. We have some water bottles, some blenders, some lifting straps, glute bands, foam rollers, studio mat. So we have 3-pack scrunchies, bow scrunchie, logo 5 panel cap, and the shark head headband, which I'm wearing right now. This is a real thick sweatband. And that, my friends, is that. So as you can see, I did point out a few of my favorites. There's gonna be a lot more short form content where I go over my favorites from this sale, so keep a lookout for that. So for the third time, this is not all that's gonna be on sale. There's gonna be a hell of a lot more. I know I'm gonna get comments. Oh my God, is that it? Gymshark, man.
You really let us down this year.
If you comment that, I will thumbs it down. This video is fun. This video is really fun. I love girl talk. This is awesome. Guys, before we get into the giveaway guidelines, there's something I really need to let be known. The past few giveaways that we've done on this channel, we have been riddled with annoying bots that pretend to be me and then hit up you guys and act like you won. I can't even express to you how infuriating this is to me. They'll literally use my whole profile picture. My name is almost identical, maybe a letter or two off. They'll use a WhatsApp or some weird thing. They ask you to pay for shipping and then just take your bank info. Please be aware of this spam. I will never, ever, ever ask you guys to pay for anything. Not ever. Not shipping. No purchase entry, nothing. Speaking of which, I will never do a purchase entry giveaway. I think they're wrong. So if it's not directly from my account, Ashley Gaita, this is how it's written out. If it's not identical to that, me responding to your comment saying you won, then it is not me. I have to make this clear. Not gonna lie, the past couple months I laid off of giveaways because I wanted it to cool down a bit because we got a serious wave of spam. So I think we've settled down and it's Black Friday, so I really want to give back to you guys. So let's close the show with that giveaway. All you have to do to enter is be subscribed to my YouTube channel, give this video a like, comment down below something you're excited to snag in the sale, and in honor of YouTube rolling out handles now, for an additional bonus entry, all you have to do is tag a friend in the comments. Unlimited tags. This giveaway will be ending Tuesday, November 15th at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. This gives us 2 days to reach out to the giveaway winners to give you guys your gift cards. This giveaway is open internationally, but the prize is $100 USD. So whatever that converts to in your country's currency, but just know it's $100. Good luck to you all on the giveaway. And again, thank you for your support. And if you guys made it this far, well, we're gonna close the show officially with some men selects. Alright guys, thank you so much for being here. Stay tuned on Instagram stories, a hell of a lot more information and content to come, as well as YouTube shorts. I love you guys and I'll catch you in my next video. Happy shopping!